If love's in your skull, you've a funny way of showing it. Girl, I'm not telepathic. If I was, you could have it. But my love's not got time. So if it's running, you've got a bath. Dip your toe in. And girl, you know that you're teasing. It's like waiting for a punch to land. My love's not got a time. So if it's running, you've got a bath. Dip your toe in.
Wondering what you want from me.
canceled me when I'd got my right head on. And now I want to put a ring on it. And whose fault's that? Whose fault's that? Do you think I could have my turn back? Did you pick the peppermint trousers with me in mind? Did you know that I liked the scrunched up face you make when you count in fives? And now I want to put a ring on it. And whose fault's that? Whose fault's that? Whose fault's that? Do you think I could have my tongue back? Did I tell you when I met you? I thought you could just as well have come from a comet. Did you mean to spoil my cool?
I thought, you know, I want to do something that's just me, that I can come at on my own time and, you know, my own speed and things like that. It was just playing around, really, and I recorded a song called Leave Me Be. I just uploaded it to MySpace and then captured tracks from New York, sent me an email saying, you know, can I release this as a 7-inch, like a one-line email? And like, I was just like, of course, you know. Stuff just kind of ran on from there, really. And then you added like a couple of 7-inches, one for Slumberland, and then I did an EP, which was called Extended Play. Recording an album, you know, that seemed so hard and like such a monumental task, but you know, it took about a month. There were never really a lot of pressure, you know. Richard had just, he was really good at telling you if you thought you could play a little better, or but he'd never like forced an idea. So you just kind of worked through it, and it was a really comfortable way to do it, really. My mum and dad were like very kind of into music as I was growing up. I feel like through them you can kind of pick apart a lot of different types of music, because they were very interested in American music, blues and country and western, the Motown stuff as well. And, you know, I remember just, if you hear that kind of style of music on the radio, I mean, it just sounds beautiful, you know. When I started Spectrals, I thought that was something that I really wanted to tap into.
Did you pick the peppermint trousers with me?